Hello friends, this is Tejamal Adel. Today I'm talking about how to customize and set up your RGB lighting on Lenovo Legion 7 Core i7 gaming laptop with Nvidia GeForce RTX 2060. So let's go explore. Let's start the iCUE Corsair application which already installed in Legion 7. And I already created a couple of profiles to check the cool lighting effects. Time to learn how to create a profile. Click on the profile plus button, then scroll to the bottom of the profile. You can find lighting effects panel, click on it. Then press the plus button, boom, you got a customize effect option. Press the control button and while keep holding the control button, select the keyboard buttons one by one which you want to highlight for the RGB lighting effects. After creating the lighting effects panel on the right side, you can find the keyboard and on the bottom, we can find a color shift panel. From there, we can choose multiple options like a spiral rainbow, color wave and much more. Let's enjoy the lighting effects. On the top menu of the iCUE Corsair, there is an instant lighting menu. You can choose different color from it. Enjoy the beautiful bright colors on the keyboard. Multiple profile options and RGB customized lighting effects showing on the keyboard. Let's enjoy. Do you look so pretty? I love the RGB keyboard effects which Lenovo Legion 7 is providing in this gaming laptop. Also, it's giving a double boost to the gaming experience. Don't forget, you can find the Jarid website down below in the video description. If you are interested in unboxing videos, click on this playlist. Thanks for watching and I will see you at the next one.